The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A heavy blow. Bloom is sent out. Big hit! Taken out already. Latata is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Its attack rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Trapinch is sent out. Nosepass is sent out. Attack! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game. Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Raichu starts to attack. Slam dunk. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Beedoo is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hit by Brick Break. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Porygon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Raichu starts to attack. A brilliant hit. Rushing blow. It went down. Sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit! That hurt! The move can't hit the opponent. Hit by Dragon Pulse. It went down. Game, set, and match. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.